guys. Welcome back to Rumble Road. We are back. Boy, do I got a treat for you guys. My treat for you guys is Igel, and I just, you know, I played her story last time. But her alternate, and yes, I did learn this. I Googled it. The ultimates do have separate story modes. So we're gonna play that story mode right now. Killer Khan. If you think he'll throw this, please like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into it.
Great Father, I not know that path be so difficult.
So Igel turned heel, and now...
I made many fouls lately, and cannot be great warrior. Maybe time to go home.
Her tits are out in the
sun. No! Father and brother surely laugh at me.
Never mentioned a brother.
I must win. Losing not option. I train to become stronger than ever before.
Oh, you vibrated violently. Jiggle physics.
I decided. I now Killer Khan, most powerful person in world.
We basically became Kana. You know, Asuka's alter ego in well, that was her name in Japan before she was Asuka. Oh, we got a new entrance. Killer Khan. What? So I'm hanging. On that side this time. Not that side, because it kept phone kept on holding. It won't stay up. Anyway, time to get started with this next ninja as Killer Khan against Evil Rose.
Thank you.
Oh no, I missed it! We'll see it in a minute. My killer move. I missed it that one time.
From this day, all must serve Killer Khan.
Oh, kick me! I go my leg. We can see I'm coming on the skirt. Whatever it's called. Oh, the poison mist! She can't see! Oh, I'm biting her arm! I'm gonna beat again! Triangle arm bar.
Never! Oh,
on this day, all must serve Killer Khan.
Yeah, I know. Oh no, mud match. Oh,
get up!
Sec, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Girlfriends. Oh, I have to drown her in the fucking mud. Scene. So we can learn more about your story. No, we're just going to the next match. Okay. stare her leg. Submissions.
Oh, I thought we were about to get
from this day, all must serve Killer Khan.
Instead, I get shit. Oh, yes! Actual
you
sword.
Are Eichel, right? No! I Killer Khan! But you sure look like Igo. Makoto is Tenet Girl. Igo already said not Igo. I knew it. You are Igo.
No, I said it not!
Makoto dare to mock! Makoto too weak. Cannot beat Killer Khan. That's not true. But I'm not going to fight you the way you are now. Makoto like ugly goat next to beautiful Killer Khan. Oh, you're just asking for a pounding, aren't you?
Why is this story progression? I was waiting for the next cutscene for ages. Stay down after the mist, okay. First time I...
Ugh.
The horse!
What happened? You're not a true warrior anymore.
I no longer warrior.
What? So what do you plan on doing now?
Become emperor!
Huh?
Makoto surprised? Killer Khan, great ruler who one day conquer world!
Not like him. I'd let that dream go.
No! Killer Khan, go forth today!
I go on my steed!
Wait!
My noble steed!
You need some serious help! Igo, do you have to go?
Yes.
Makoto, ugly goat!
Hey!
Is she right with me? Oh, that was it! That was it! You get me? What am I doing? Oh my god, that was like... That probably only broke 30 minutes. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you all next time for some more Rumble Roses story modes. And, yeah.
See ya!